Shortly after 8 o'clock last night, amid the curfew associated with the COVID-19 pandemic, shots were fired in the second New Site area of Dangriga. Reports say that the home of a family was shot upon just when they were about to have supper. Southern Belize media visited the family home on Dasheen Street and spoke with one of the family members, who told us that one of their relatives, who was in the upper flat of the lumber house, sustained a single gunshot wound to the right side of his body. He has been identified as 23-year-old Frederick Coote. Coote was then rushed to the Southern Regional Hospital last night, where he is still being treated for his wound. He spoke with us.
Me exact 8, as soon as the siren gone off. Big, but everybody right upstairs, because I don't know a curfew or anything, right? So, but my lead brother get shot after I save the lead baby. Big, soon as I grab the lead girl and drop with her, now then he get shot right in the side. If he never get that shot there, the lead girl will get that. And my next lead daughter walk right there in the house and shot the fire over the lead baby head there. Big.
So how many people in the house are there? How many people had in the house?
Upstairs at least 10 people, may upstairs at the picnic, 5 kids.
So this happened upstairs?
Upstairs.
Tell us more or less why you think people might be shooting here, more or less.
I don't really know, but everybody have their own personal problem, you dig?
Did you guys call the police or not call the police?
Yes, the police called like me, say, 15 minutes after, soon as I came, my brother up my cycle, you dig? And call pick up my girl after, because my brother is more serious.
Yeah. Tell us your full name.
Frederick Coote.
Okay, who are you?
23.
Tell us what happened at your era last night.
I'm in the room, in my bed. I'm in the city bed. I'm in my phone, on Facebook. So I go here, gunshot. Then I jump out of the bed and got my knees. I don't jump out of the bed now, I got shot and I feel so too warm. My body stayed there, my sister and I run outside. In the room. She has to pass her in the room quietly. But that's how she get hit by, she said. There's some more gunshot to start and thing rapidly.
Say again?
There's some lot more gunshot to start.
So they were shooting from outside the house?
Outside
the yard?
The
outside the yard?
Yeah.
But how many did you get hit? You get hurt?
Yeah, I get hit.
What part are you?
And I'm my right arm. At the bottom by my chest. It's up to my stomach. Bullet, yeah.
So it's large right there right now?
Yep.
So, what the doctor is saying?
Then maybe later tomorrow.
Last night, police visited the scene where they retrieved several expended shells and now have several persons in their custody pending their investigation.